In this video, we will learn about poverty trap analysis. By the end of this video, you'll understand what the poverty trap is and what causes it. The poverty trap exists when there is more to be gained from taking benefits than returning to work or working more. This creates a disincentive to work. Policies such as a negative income tax have been proposed to encourage individuals on lower incomes and benefits to seek out work, as it would be financially advantageous for them to do so. Let's look at an example to help us understand this better. Todd is currently earning $20,000 a year. He receives $1,000 a month from the government as a housing subsidy. If he earns $1 more than $20,000, he will lose his housing benefit. Therefore, it is in Todd's interest to limit his income. Now let's look at an alternative policy that would encourage him to work more. Todd is currently earning $20,000 a year. He receives $1,000 a month from the government as a housing subsidy. For every additional dollar he earns, the government reduces monthly support by 25 cents. It is now in Todd's interest to increase his income. You should now have a better understanding of the poverty trap and the conditions that cause it. If you have anything you'd like to add, leave it in the comments below. That's us done for now, and I'll see you in the next one.